So, what happened to you, Soulja?
Shit, I had heard. Hell, I'm laying in the bed in the crib, right? I'm just laying there. I had come through the door. I'm damn, what the fuck? I grab a Draco. I run in. I'm thinking Rico Ratliff and Ewald Samuel coming in the crib.
Damn.
I'm like, shit, because I know they be killing niggas. So, damn, I come in. Whole time in there, you know, Rico Ratliff or Ewald. Ooh. It's 50 roaches on the wall, so I throw the Draco. I go grab the fly swatter. I come back in with the fly swatter. Wait. I'm like this, right? Ooh, I see right. 50 roaches on the wall. Ooh, five of them bitches drop. Ooh, I got caught my first five bodies. I'm already knowing I'm a killer.
Five bodies?
Five roaches, they drop. Five roaches. So, bam, I'm bam. I gotta be cool, cause the whole time, my fucking Jabbar and them, they in the crib and shit too. They get scared of running out the back. You ain't gonna believe that shit. So I come back around. All the roaches get to dropping this shit. Oh yeah, nigga. I'm finna, man, look, at that time, I already knew I'm fucking. I'm finna go put 50 teardrops on my face, and I'm a real killer. Yeah, Birdman told me that I could be rich as long as I kill somebody. So, wham, I see all the roaches. Oh shit. I'm stuffing all the roaches out. I'm just glad that was a Rico Ratliff. I was gonna have to use the Draco. I already knew it.
Draco.
So, man, Draco. And I got the little purple gun in the bag, but the whole time, it wasn't even there. I killed they ass roach killer.
Thank you.